disease is being transferred. Okay, next is spread of diseases by insect. But some of the diseases are being separated by insects like cockroach, mosquitoes, flies. Okay, so very common is that malaria, okay, which is caused by the female anopheles. Okay, so bache housefly also feed upon garbage excreta. Okay, it is carrying some waste products, okay, where it is sitting, and when it is sitting to our food, okay, that germs, it is sticking to our food, and whenever we are eating that food, that is contaminated food, that healthy person is getting that particular diseases by entering of that microorganisms. Okay, so typhoid, tuberculosis, diarrhea are caused by houseflies, and malaria is caused by mosquito. Which mosquito? Anopheles mosquito, female anopheles mosquitoes. Okay, and it is caused by protozoan, that is plasmodium, not bacteria, that is protozoan. Okay, so which is, see what they have told. They told that when a female anopheles is sucking the blood of an infected person, okay, so plasmodium enters into the stomach.